Jeez, I think it's getting to morning. Either that or my eyes are night adapted. Did the moon just vanish on me? Wow. They messed up the graphics settings because the moon only appears if it's in the corner. Wow. This game is so wonky. I'm seriously impressed by how dubious some of the game's implementation is. So, like, if you're thinking about buying it, this... Oh. Okay. I'll go back. I can. You know what? No. I'm on stream. I'm not going to go back for one piece of medication. Let's go. The trunk's full. I think all that's left to do is start the car and drive to Dubrovnik. Kilometers. If all hope is lost, you can always select to take the car back to the garage from the map. It may feel like defeat, but we can repair and refuel and be on our way again. Hi, that was a curb. Don't do that. Okay. Okay. Okay, so the game is telling you that if you're out of options, you can go back to start, and it will, and just restart with whatever you've picked up so far. So, I'd get to keep the new carburetor and the new air filter. We made it. Looks like the place. So it looks like somewhere in the upper part of town is where we're going to find our market and our motel. And that is the checkpoint that we're going to be going through. Okay, the Leica dealership is next door to the gas station market, so I think I'm probably gonna go to the dealership when I'm done at the market. And see if I can buy an upgrade. So, apparently a feature that I didn't know about, you can grab the car from the outside if you click on the steering wheel and push. That seems like a better way to adjust the car's position than the what I was doing before, which was driving it from the inside, where I could more easily wreck it, really. Alright. Okay. It's mentioned as a technique to use if you run out of fuel, because, like, you can just push the car all the way to the gas station, but... Okay. Fueled that up. Go ahead and stick a drop of oil in there. We have an engine repair kit here. Let's see, what's damaged? Everything. So I want to buy an engine repair kit, and I want to sell this medicine. And no, I think there's a decent amount of oil in this bottle. So, oh hey, there's another thing of medicine over here. Alright. So I'll sell this medicine and buy a repair kit. And a hard tire. They have one. Yeah. Hard compound road tire. I don't really need a bottle of water because I don't actually wash my windscreen all that much, so I think I'll be fine. Alright. I should get my wallet though. Gonna be making 143. Well over 500. Yeah. I'll finish repairing the engine, and I will repair kit if there's any left, and I'll check on. Okay. So. You're fixed. You need some fixing. You're fixed. You're fine. And you're fine. Let's look at these tires. Okay. So these medium compound tires are on their last legs, and I got them. So I might as well put the hard compounds on. not sell these ratty old medium compound tires, because apparently they're still worth something. Let's see. Are there tires I could replace them with? Because I'd like to buy, if I could find a couple hard compound tires that match. Maybe I'll just grab these two off-road hard compound tires. And that'll be my replacements. Have spare tires, and yeah, I think I should probably go ahead and just wrap it up here. I've been playing for a while, and yeah, I don't know. I'll see what upgrades they have at the dealership next door, and I'll go to the motel, and that's where I'll end it. Did not let me carry two of these at a time. That's weird. need to go to the Leica dealership. So I'll grab the wallet. Go next door and see what they have. I remember looking on the wiki and thinking that I'd really like a tool rack. So if they got that, then I'm going to pick one of those up. Because that moves a couple of items. I think it moves your crowbar and your jack out of your trunk, which gives you more trunk space. Greetings. Feel free to look through our catalog. Official Leica Parts Catalog. Okay, let's see what we have in terms of upgrades. There is a tool rack, level 1. Yes, please. Yes. Give me a tool rack. Excellent. Your order is waiting for you just outside. I have a couple hundred in staying alive money. And now, I have a tool rack, which gives me a spanner that I can use for free repairs up to 1/3 condition, and space for a couple of the items that I got in my trunk. Alright. I guess I need to tear it open the tape. Does this attach? Aha. No. Okie dokie. All right. So there's a car jack, a crowbar, and a spanner. So I can go ahead and sell this car jack and this crowbar. Oh wait, no, there's space for a car jack. Oh, no, that's a car jack. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'll sell these extras, and now I have a little bit more trunk space because stuff's in the tool thing instead of in the trunk. Okay. Right. I need to go grab my wallet so I can get my refund. And then I will go to the motel, sleep away the night, and I'll wrap things up. Yeah. All right. So, strange little game, but yeah, that's what it is. four met the Russian army, my boy. I don't get the reference, but hi. I'm actually just about to wrap up, but, are you familiar with Jalopy? Jalopy? Whatever this game is called. I've only been playing it for the past 2 hours, probably. Okay, cool. Yeah, so, I just arrived at Dubrovnik after a 210-kilometer... Was it? No, I think I took a different route than that, but I've just made it to Dubrovnik, and I got real lucky with some... with some finds by the side of the road. So I just bought the level 1 toolkit on the Leica. So now I have to find the motel. Oh, there it is. So I'm going to pay my 30 marks for a room. I think it's probably 30 marks here. And call it there, but yeah. Thanks for dropping by. I'm sorry, stream's just wrapping up. Oh, you are not satisfied with my parking job. With my parking job. I'm only... almost entirely outside the lines. I don't see what the problem is. Oh, hey! Greetings. Alright. I guess I'll just start the engine and stop it again. Okay. Well, I'm sure everything will be fine after we sleep away the night. Okay. This game is wonky. I don't think it's still in early access, but it acts like it is. So, 30 for the room. Room 2B on the second floor. Please do not disturb the other guests. Alright. So, thanks to everybody who stopped by, but I am going to have a save point, and, call it here. If you knock on, oh, I don't bother the other guests. I'm trying to do this being not super crude. rude, but I mean, I'm pretty good for money right now anyway. I got like 250, so yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Thanks for dropping by. Thanks for hanging out. It's been 3 hours. Holy cow. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna call the stream. Have a good day, everybody.